Good morning and welcome to Murlocs Invade Naxxramas with Doc Stout. I am Doc Stout, and we are headed back into the Plague Quarter for what will likely be the last time before the opening of the Military Quarter. Defeated all three bosses on normal mode, and yesterday we took a look at Heroic Noth the Plaguebringer. Noth was so difficult on normal that I did not have high hopes for being able to defeat him on Heroic, and I was not disappointed. However, if I remember correctly, I one-shot Hagen the Unclean, so we're going to see how much more difficult he is on Heroic, see if we can replicate the feat, and then we'll move on to class challenges.
Hagen sent me a message telling me that he promises not to kill you if you don't play any cards against him.
Once again, Hagen's hero power is 4-0. He can deal 3 damage to the leftmost enemy minion, so we're going to have to be careful where we put our more important creatures. Though let's face it, they're all Murlocs. They're all equally important, and we love them all.
Gul'dan versus Hagen the Unclean!
You think you're safe here?
Your soul shall be mine!
Alright, Tidecaller looks fine, but Hellfire... not so good against Hagen. Oh, he starts out with a guy. That's not cool. Voidcaller. 3-4 with a death rattle. I'm just gonna let him do that. Why would he not interrupt?
Do I have yet? To?
Oh, that's... get ugly fast with him having a 45 health.
Why do you call?
Job's done.
Oh boy, that thing's gonna get crazy real fast. 5-7. Alright, well, that's really unfortunate. I mean, I can charge. No. Just have to take the 5.
Yeah, I'll get right on.
I'm gonna die real fast here. I'm getting overwhelmed. Man, I wish I had just one more. Let's see.
Put this apple on your head!
Yeah, it's only turn 4 and I'm already, under a lot of pressure.
Summoning portal open.
Job's done.
That's something. Alright, let's continue on. Play the Void Caller.
Why do you call?
I still got 5. That'll give me enough to, I guess, go. Like such. But at 2, I don't think I survive the next attack no matter what. Because he can blow up. He's gonna blow up my only taunter with his ability.
Job done.
Yeah, maybe I should have on purpose put the blood collar a little further over and bought myself one more. Yeah. Alright, so that was Hagen the Unclean. He's even more aggressive. In no small part because he starts with a guy. I feel confident that maybe with a little bit better strategy and a little bit of removal, maybe I could get through that. However, let's look at our last class challenge for the moment. Until the military quarter opens. We've defeated Druid, Rogue, Hunter. And all we've got left is Mage, so this is going to be a very Hagen sort of day. Let's see if he's any easier in the class challenge.
Jaina versus Hagen, the unclean.
Alright, we've got a custom
you
deck.
You think you're
here.
Safe here?
You asked for it.
Sylvanas. I maybe should have got rid of the duplicate too. At least in this, his ability actually costs a little
Job's
something.
Job's done.
Yeah, we're gonna just double down on all of these secrets.
I'll show them all!
So he's gonna play a guy and probably blow.
I will enjoy watching you die.
Started out with a pretty good hand. Duplicate.
Fools! For science!
Well, that's weird. Okay.
Do I have to?
One of my secrets didn't trick. Of that garbage.
Dance, fools!
Alright, so now I got two more loot hoarders, plus a card.
For science!
Okay, that's something. However, he's put some pressure on me here. Whenever he plays a minion, I get one. Okay. So I can play two of these. I guess we'll try.
Mind if I roll knee?
I will enjoy watching you die.
Nice.
I will enjoy watching you die.
I don't have a secret anymore, so I guess we just
play hard. Your sustenance. From the void I come.
Alright, I'm in bad shape.
Sustenance.
I've got seven. Let's get a hunter.
For honor.
Job's done.
Alright. Oh, That's just not fair.
I'll never tell.
For honor.
Get in. Hey, give me that!
Here. I'm feeling pretty good so far. Do I have any death rattles? Yeah, I have.
Some skill for
you. The scourge will consume you.
For honor.
Hey, give me that!
I suppose I should have put him one to the left of the loot hoarder. Yeah, very funny.
As you wish.
Although I'm not sure it matters at this
do
point.
Do I have?
He didn't play a taunt. Thanks to Baron Rivendare. I think I got this.
For honor.
Yeah.
Just
hey,
swing
give me that.
Place.
As you wish.
I should have taken a shower.
Much easier when you've got death rattlers. Let's see what we got for our mage decks out of the plague. Ah, the duplicate secret. Alright, before we wrap up, we're going to take one last look at the heroic modes. Go back into the plague for a look at
Just
Lotheb.
Being nearby, Lotheb, causes your flesh to rot. So I recommend a melee class.
Okay, Lotheb, he's kind of a gimmick fight. But I assume they're going to start her with like a billion health.
Gul'dan versus Lotheb!
I see you.
Your soul shall be mine!
Starting with a taunter and a spore.
Job's done.
I gotta get big enough to get through that fen creeper. It's 99 health. That's just not right. Get through and pop one of the spores. I'm taking so much damage. 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9 per turn at the moment.
Put this apple on your head.
Come on, get lucky. Right there. Yes. I don't think it matters, though. No, I finally take down the taunter so I can attack the spores, and we got 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I only have 7 health. Now, without an immediate way to deal with the spores or the taunter, yeah, I don't think these decks are very well positioned against each other. It's so difficult to get around somebody starting with minions on the board. board already, especially with some one that can taunt. Alright, well, that is another defeat at the hands of heroic mode. However, we've cleared the wing. Sometime late tonight, early tomorrow, the military quarter will be open. So, if there are no technical difficulties, I know we've had a little bit of a rocky start here with the launch of Curse of Naxxramas. When a new quarter opens, it seems like there's a little bit of a technical glitch here and there. So, assuming that everything goes smooth tomorrow, you should see me turning up with the Murlocs in the military quarter, and we'll take a look at the first normal mode bosses. Until then, I'd like to thank everybody for tuning in. And I will see people tomorrow. This is Doc Stout signing out. Murgle on, my friends.